This is Turkey's crossroads, East's most western and West's most eastern point. This place is Sakarya. In 1954, Sakarya became a province and was founded on the plains of Otapazarı, the name being derived from the words ada, island, and pazar, bazaar. In 2000, has gained status as a greater municipality. Its historical background reaches back to 378 BC. Sakarya has been inhabited since the 12th century BC, first conquered by the Seljuks in 1071, later became a dominance of the Ottoman Empire in 1291. Situated on the famous Silk Road with its historical texture, Sakarya is one of the cities belonging to the final period of the Ottoman Empire. A great part of the social structure in Sakarya is made up of immigrants who have settled here from expanse lands the Ottoman Empire had held in the past. The Adapazarı Islamic Commerce Bank was the first private sector bank to be founded in Turkey, with its neighborhood names deriving from the type of vocation they performed, such as tığcılar, hasırcılar, çıracılar, semerciler, and papuççular. Sakarya has been shaped by the trade and commerce from the past. With its modern and dynamic understanding, Sakarya has caught up with the times and is sustaining its development in trade and commerce. When Sakarya's economic figures are observed, it's noticeable that many of Turkey's largest companies are opening within our city. Having these important industrial investments deployed in Sakarya has also accelerated the subsidiary industry. Humbly beginning by building wooden carts to support the War of Liberation, our history of automotive manufacturing is ongoing with acceleration. Automotive subsidiary industry and the machine industry are the most prominent sectors. The important investments of establishments such as Toyota, Otokar, Türk Traktör and Tursan in Sakarya have granted a chance of rapid growth for the automotive subsidiary industry. Qualified education, instruction, strong recruiting, employment and zero error policy has brought an increase in export rates, in return has placed Sakarya among the highest 10 exporting states. Other sources of pride for our province are Tüvesaş, Tankpalet and the State Train Project, which are among Turkey's greatest and most important investments, who have given us the opportunity to build Turkey's own Altay tanks for our defense industry. With only a 3-hour flight, we are able to reach a market share of a value of at least 7 trillion euros. The fast growth of the country's economy has made way for great acceleration in industrial mobility. This has brought logistic investments such as the Karasu Seaport and high-speed train in our province. These investments have given Sakarya an increasing logistical importance within the region. Sakarya has a young, dynamic and highly skilled labor. Sakarya University, with its 70,000 students, professionalized vocational training center and vocational high schools, constitutes the wealth of workforce. There are three organized industrial zones working at full capacity in Sakarya. First OIZ in Arfiye District, second OIZ in Hendek District, and third OIZ, built on total 773 hectares of land. These OIZs hold over 250 companies and provide job opportunities for over 10,000 employees. The infrastructure work of Kaynarca OIZ, SAMIB, Sakarya Machinery Manufacturers Association, Adapazarı Combined OIZ, Karasu OIZ, Karasu Logistics OIZ, Fedizli OIZ, Fedizli Automotive Specialized OIZ, Geva Food Specialized OIZ, are continuing, and these organized industrial zones are waiting for their investors. A total of 11 OIZs are planned to be completed, with active zones and ongoing investments in Sakarya. Decorative and ornamental plant production has become an important sector and has established its own stock market. With huge investments in this sector, the leadership of Turkey is aimed. Sakarya has an important potential in the agricultural and stock breeding sector. Agricultural land space is 245,356 hectares, and this area includes over 51% of the total floor space of Sakarya province. Irrigable agriculture land space is 93,000 hectares in the province. In addition, The Sakarya province has an important share of white meat, corn and hazelnut outturn in the country. Sakarya is a tourism haven whose potential has been newly gaining recognition. Sakarya has wealthy natural resources such as beaches lining the coast of the Black Sea, vast forest lands, stunning lakes, picturesque valleys, gorgeous highlands, canyons, remedial thermal springs and scenic swamps. All these natural sources attract those who have a sense of exploration and who are seeking a heaven on earth. Yeni Mahalle, where the Sakarya River meets the Black Sea, is definitely a place that should be visited. Acarlar Swamp in the region is one of the most important landmark floodplain forests in the world. The swamp is a unique place for nature lovers with rare bird species and plants. A natural wonder, the Sapanja Lake has the capacity of four-season touristic accommodation facilities for tourists. The traditional Turkish ancestral sport, oil wrestling and horse racing are also popular in Sakarya. Other popular touristic sites to be seen are the Justinian's Bridge, Akyazı Kuzuluk and Taraklı Natural Hot Springs, the Sakarya River, Mardan River and the Highlands. The region hosts many lakes, plateaus and historical buildings. We want to be a trademark city that has its power by strategical position, collaboration, network of itself, creates value from its versatile economic structure, leads a path to the future with its wealthy human potential, makes difference with its livability opportunities, is future-oriented, information-driven and open-minded for innovation, aims to become a leader in the global competitive market and sustainable development. As long as it keeps its merits alive, Sakarya will never be defeated. The growth of Sakarya means the growth of Turkey.